newspapers have called acid house music a sinister and evil cult which lures young people into drug taking.
About raves are almost synonymous lots of people with drugs.
In front of a sound system, and we're all having lots and lots of
probably
fun.
Probably out of control, not behaving like normally they would.
Who want to get together and dance? You don't like the music.
For some,
there's not much
hearing
breaking.
The music isn't enough. They literally hug the speakers to feel the sound.
Everybody's gonna be. They're gonna get raided if they don't move.
This place fills up.